So there you go. Peace from an English country garden.